one of the best exercises that you can do with your patients for the I-spine vestibular model of postural correction with postural neurology is VOR, or the vestibulo-ocular reflex, for training the semicircular canals for better vestibular function. Now, I wanted to show you guys, you can have your patients do it at home in a way that makes it easier for them to stay on target. So literally, you can give them these little stickers. You can also have them up in your office. So we have different stickers on the wall in different locations. Now, what the patient's going to do is they're going to center themselves in front of the center dot. So there's a dot right here. Now, if I'm working my right horizontal canal, for example, I'm gonna keep my eyes, my gaze stabilized here on this dot, and then as I move my head, I'm gonna move it towards this dot, but keep my gaze focused here. Okay, it's gonna look like this. Okay, that's gonna be working your right horizontal canal. So the whole time that I'm moving my head, I'm looking right here at the dot. By having that target or something for them to look specifically at, it helps the patient keep their eyes focused. Now, in addition to that, we have different dots from throughout the room. So I can keep my gaze focused here, but I can move in the direction of this dot for a different semicircular canal. So for example, if I want to work posterior, I can be working in this direction. The whole time I'm keeping my gaze focused here, but you can provide reference to the patient by having the different dots on the wall of where their head is going to be moving in relation to the position of the semicircular canals. So again, with vestibular function, you always want to check the VOR, or the vestibulo-ocular reflex, with your patient. If you notice that the patient has any sort of saccades or nystagmus or an inability to gaze stabilize on a specific target while moving their head, this can create detriment to their posture system. So to rehabilitate that, you want to do VOR exercises with your patients. You can have them do it in the office by setting up these little dots on the wall. You can provide the patient with little dots to bring home to do at home, or you can have the patient just hold their finger out like this and then do VOR exercises in this manner. So they'll keep their eyes focused right here on their thumb, for example, instead of a dot, which they can then do very easily at home. So don't forget to check VOR with your patients, because if they don't have the ability to gaze stabilize while moving their head in space, it can create postural distortion patterns of the posture system.